I'm not a yes man. I'm a loyal, dedicated participant. And I feel that anything I know or do or think that would make the Coast Guard better, and my seniors need to know that, then that's what I tell them.